I wanted to keep my son. I didn't want to give my son up. But I couldn't say nothing because I knew it wasn't my place. I'd nowhere to go. Where was I to go? Especially with a mixed race child. You wouldn't stand a chance.